懐かしいです。レジデンティブル4、Last time I played this was when I had a PS2. Man, I will never get tired of this game. I think this Resident Evil 4 is the best Resident Evil of all time. And, wow, yeah. It just. If you've never played this game before, like, look at this playthrough and, yeah. Play it. Now, I've been thinking about how to play this and, I've invited Dame. No, please. Vibration on. Yes, please. I want to feel whenever Axes stab me. I've been thinking about this, and I'll be posting like chapters. Remember that the game is like in chapter, like chapter 1-1, chapter 1-2, chapter 1-3. So I'll be doing like videos of per chapter. Now, disclaimer, I have played like this particular one. I've played a bit of chapter 1-1 just to get a feel if, to make sure that it's back like the PS2 version I used to use. So yeah, I realized that step 2 is the PS2 version, because I went by default per step 1 and it was. It felt too weird. So yeah, there we go. Other than that, let's enjoy this together. New game. Easy. Who does easy on any game?
Resident Evil
Resident Sekiro.
4.
Resident Evil 4.
1998. I'll never forget. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains.
Soon after, that
the news was out to the
I
whole
know this
world,
word for
revealing
word.
It was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella.
Oh man, this
the virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City.
The room's a bit high.
Town, with a
sorry about this.
Crippling its very foundation.
Yeah,
not taking any chances,
okay,
the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize
Raccoon
City.
With
the whole affair gone
public,
the United States government issued an indefinite
suspension
of business decree to
Umbrella.
Soon its
soon
stock prices
crashed,
and for all intents and purposes,
Umbrella
was finished.
Cut to logo. There we go.
6 years have passed since that horrendous incident.
Received
special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president.
I
used to assume the responsibility of protecting
and
the new president's family.
Out of this song. Whenever, when we used to play, when we used to play, this old game called Gem Fighter.
You are in
love. We used to play it, and then you get like a really nice combo.
Yes, that's a local's way of breaking the
ice. You just pause the game a little, then you just start going.
My son is to search for the president's missing daughter, Clyde,
all by yourself.
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American.
Oh, you crazy.
It's a direct order from the chief himself.
You crazy American.
No picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
Oh, you crazy American. Believe it or not, even with that blurry number plate, the graphics look so much
better.
It
was right before I was to take
like,
on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted.
Jeez.
That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe.
I can see his ears.
According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people.
Unidentified.
Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
What? Of all the Resident Evil like protagonists, Leon always has it the worst. First time he's a police, he gets the Raccoon City zombie attack. First time he's an agent, he gets this bullshit. First time he's a secret service or whatever the hell he is in Resident Evil 6. He gets that worldwide like the greatest level of BS. Like Leon, I don't care what you say, Leon is the one who's gone through the worst out of all the Resident Evil guys. Like, sure, Chris has gone through a lot, but Leon is the real OG. Leon, man, you gotta respect that this guy. No, since this guy's OG. Hey man, I still can't believe how much better this game looks.
I'll go and have a look around.
Anyone who's played this can tell.
Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Any parking tickets, yeah, I remember.
Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Don't want to get any parking
Jeez.
Tickets.
Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
I should check out that file. Okay, let's check out the file. How do I go to files again? Let's see, it was, okay. Keys and treasures. Files, there we go. Village files, communication log, info on Ashley. Name Ashley Game, age, Gayam, wow. Graham, age 20. Daughter of the United States President. In an identified group while on her way home from her university. The kidnapper's motives are still unknown, although there is reliable information that the perpetrator is an insider. Only a handful of people know about this kidnapping. It's been kept under wraps mostly due to the fact that we can't determine who the traitor is. The guys in intelligence say that they have reliable information that Ash has been sighted somewhere in Europe. But until we find out who the insider is, I don't know what to believe. It could be a ploy. We have very few leads as to where the whereabouts of Ashley. But members of the Secret Service and anyone else related to Ashley are being questioned by an investigative team. Even active agents are being investigated for any information. It's just a matter of time before the kidnapper is exposed. Yeah, I think so, eh? Okay, plague manual, yeah. Oh yeah, I remember all this. Yep, ready knife. Yeah. I know how to play. Believe I know. Oh, this is the communication log. Yeah. Village files. Oh yeah, right now I just have the village files. Oh man. Okay. Oh yeah, Cruz. Yeah. Rule number one of Resident Evil. Cruz. Kill all the Cruz on site. Why? Because for some reason, crews are full of money and even gems. Rule number two, always reload on downtime. 400 putas. It's not even PS, putas. Isn't puta like ass in Spanish or some other Latino? Foreboding music, oh no. What could possibly be happening? Jump over. Yeah. So you can jump over that. Then. Your athletic check. Okay, So wooden book feel like it's gonna be broken. Rule number three. Always save ammo. This is a Resident Evil game. This is no freaking Gears of War. Always conserve ammo where possible. Let's check. There were small items on the shelf. Nothing particularly unusual here.
Excuse me. Sir?
Yeah.
I was wondering if he might recognize a girl in this photograph.
Ugly.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered.
It translates to fuck off, motherfucker. Fuck off, bitch. I'm gonna stab you these axe now.
Freeze! I said freeze!
And kick. You down? Yep, you down. For anyone who doesn't know, the aiming in this game is like track. It's like you feel like a track, and you can't move and aim by the way. You can't move while shooting or attacking
Shit.
At all. It was really, fights were really intense.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
I've always wondered. He puts the stuff to his ear, yeah? He's not a zombie. One thing that always bugs me. It says whenever he's talking to Hannigan, choose images, yes? Then why the hell does he put a radio to his ear? Like where the hell do images come from? Let's see. Okay. Try to stay within proper distance. And this guy. Oh, he's down. Whoa! No. Nice. Killing both at once. Ooh. Save ammo. Okay, gap. How's my ammo consumption going? Good enough. I can hear a whimper. Oh, the dog. How long have I stayed? I hope I haven't stayed for more than an hour. Oh yeah, nice. I'll take the green herb. Green herb makes you feel better, yeah. Take green. Sorry. I know that was cringy as hell. More crows. Excellent. Jesus, aiming it. I forgot. You have to appreciate how far gaming has come. Like, jeez. Look at the aiming in this game, man. And yeah, for some reason, this crow had swallowed a hand grenade. I love the logic in this game. I'll help. Well, technically it's not a dog, it's a wolf. But hey, he calls it a dog. Well, he'll call it a dog. Okay, the graphic quality has really improved. In the PS2, whenever it jumped over this wooden fence, it just saw it disappearing into nothing. Now this is a bear trap. You step on it, you lose health. And yeah, bottom right is health, obviously. The Pueblo, yeah? Pueblo. Doesn't even remember, this is a survival horror, so you conserve ammo as much as possible.
Un forastero!
Avoid the necessary conflict. But, whoa, okay, Steve Fox, I see you. Jeez, okay. Okay, I need to deal with this. Yeah, quick. Before that guy comes to me. Okay, yep. Take that. Parasite. No feminism when you have a parasite in your. Hey, yo. Yeah, the invincible kick. This game started in this bit. Okay, nice. Nice! I just streamed that thing. Yeah, I just robbed your cops, don't worry about that. Oh, so snitches. Unfortunately, there's no Easter egg for like killing them or anything. You can't even kill them. Now, initially, you just come here and lose health, but if you look, see carefully, you can see a little madre padre.
Detrás de ti, imbécil!
Hiding in there. Cat kick. Cat mag. Man, they've copied the game like. What the fuck? Okay, oh, knife is L1. It's weird, you know, I use like a custom take. I use like a custom. I customize my own whatever. A controller setup. So yeah. I wasn't used to like at holding L1 then L2. In fact, it was reversed.
Leon,
I was going
how
L1,
you holding
L1.
Up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Playing manual 2 for the controls configurations. Basically, this goes over your more advanced like stuff, like the kicks and everything I've been doing. Yep. Okay. Oh, this place. This place. Remember the car that crashed? Yeah, there's our boy. Oh my god. Nice. That must have been slow and painful. You know, when you look at it like with today's standards, it looks like a completely shit mobile game, yeah? Doesn't it? But as in, you cannot believe how much this thing has improved. It has improved so freaking much. Okay, let's just rush and take whatever we can before it's too late. Agarrelo, they've seen us. Knife this real quick. We'll take the red hub. Okay. Hit in the face too much. The ladies in this game are especially scary. Because they have all their long range weapons. Oh, but that was a waste of ammo. I need to get up here somehow. How is it? Dodge. Ooh, chicken egg. Don't mind if I do? Yes. Somehow chicken egg just give you health for no reason. Another chicken egg. Thank you. Now, getting to the house is a whole other pickle of mine. It's a safest to it, but getting into this house brings well, he's decent enough what he's doing.
Chainsaw.
This motherfucker with a million health. I mean, Madre Padre with a million health. Let's keep this family friendly. Okay. Before they break into anything. Take what we can. Load. Okay, yeah, sure. Light. Come on. We don't have time, Leon. Take the shotgun. Don't have that. That. Sounds like it's broken the door. Stay out. Oh boy. Okay, No, wrong button. Want to dump as much damage into this guy as possible. So that means just spam the 3, 4, 5, 6 and run the hell out. Just so you know, the chainsaw guy is a one hit KO. Like he can just KO you with one touch. Oh! Okay. I keep on pressing triangle, it's not triangle, come on, so I don't remember. It's not triangle anymore. Okay, keep on pressing triangle. Inventory is not triangle, inventory is not triangle, so no. No, don't attack me. Oh, that was cool. Oh boy, okay. Leave me alone. Okay. You saved me. Idiot, save me. Okay. No, it's not triangle. It's not triangle, it's touch pad. My life has gone quite a bit. Means that. I need to reload this. But you can't just reload. It's a distance on the road. Okay, we need to switch. And a straight line man, I wish I had a sniper. Save as a penetration value. Ow! Did he die? Oh yeah, he died. Headless. I'm sorry, I don't speak burrito. What you say?
Lord Sadler.
Lord Sadler.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Nice pan there, yeah? Okay. Yeah, sure. You almost died. You almost had your head chopped off, but all you're worrying about is making pans to yourself.
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer.
And also, everyone is batshit crazy. Here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Jeez. Yeah, I'll take you too. Now, another thing you learned from Resident Evil. You search everything. And I mean everything. We're going to use this house as our reference point. And then search from here. We're going to go clockwise to each and every house. We'll go up after we finish the clockwise. Right, another thing, you can shoot the chicken, but it would be in your best interest not to, because remember the eggs that I used that saved my life? Yeah, the chicken did that. So, next up is this area. Bring it in here. That pop. I take that. Thank you. Flash grenades are like the most powerful grenades in this game. You're soothing enough, why? It won't open. Must be barred from the other side. It's called plot walls. Like the anyone who's played DMC5, the whole Nidhogg hatchling thingy. Yeah, those are plot walls. Yellow orb, yes. Now let me show you the beauty of the yellow. Oh, Jesus Christ, it is not. Okay, so you move this, combine with that. Now we have a yellow orb. Now the yellow orb actually increases your maximum life. Your maximum life capacity. Like, see how if you look at the bottom right, see how one of the lines is like a thick line of yellow. That's my current life limit. It can go up to like the maximum amount, the entire area. Can go entirely round like that, but I have to find all the yellow herbs, which tend to be really hidden everywhere. The first one, of course, is easy to find, but as you can see, I still need to check it out a lot. I can't just walk around and find it. To push, all this one has to push and hide here instead. I never have tried to hide in here. I don't know. Do you get another scene if you hide in here instead? I don't know. Wait, wait. Well, I'll see. Shotgun ammo. Yes, I appreciate that very, very much. Thank you. Shotguns are really powerful in this game. And there's a dead bed here. It appears the stains are person's blood. Person's blood is brown. Well, it does get brown. Yes. So. I don't think I forgot anything here. Yeah, if you stand too close to the cow, it actually damages you. I don't know why. That's just the game being... That's just Resident Evil being Resident Evil. Anything over here? I'll take handgun ammo. You know, for a bunch of villagers who use just weapons, we sure do have a lot of ammo lying around. Climb up. Okay. In case a chapter does take more than an hour, because I've put an hour limit so that my videos aren't way too long. In case I do get cut off at an hour, well, I'll just try to explain the rest, the rest of the chapter in a smaller vid. Hopefully I'll be taking less than an hour per chapter, and that won't have to be the case. Now here in the roof, if I remember correctly, yes, I did see you shining from down there. And if I remember now from the PS2, there was a chimney with ammo for some weird reason. Don't ask me why it has ammo. It has ammo. That's just how Resident Evil works. That's how Mafia works. Okay, bad joke, but there we go. And Jesus, you are so dead. You are very, very dead. Okay. So they all went through here, yeah? And of course it's locked. There's some kind of symbol on the door. Looks like a red spider. Looks like a spider that's all Perun and praising the sun. Oh, knife is L1. Then R2. Okay. Well, it's nothing at all like the PS2 controls. Sorry if I seem like I'm hesitating, but yeah, it's nothing at all like the PS2 controls. But it I just use the one that's close enough. My muscle memory is just like, wait, that's not what you pressed? Alert order. Recently, there has been information that a United States government agent is here investigating the village. Do not let this American agent get into contact with the prisoner. For those of you not yet informed, the prisoner is being held in an old house beyond the farm. Gee, thanks. Thanks for the info. Just leaving it there so that the American agent can find it. Convenient plot twist. Okay. For those of you not yet informed, the prisoner is being held in an old house beyond the farm. We'll transfer the prisoner to a more secure location in the valley when we are ready. The prisoner is to stay there until further notice. Meanwhile, do not let the American agent near the prisoner. We do not know how the American government found out about our village, but we are investigating. However, I feel that this intrusion at this particular time is not just a coincidence. I sense a third party other than the United States government involved here. My fellow men, stay alert. Chief Victorious Mendez. Yeah, so there's something else happening concurrently to the entire game, but you have to like finish the game to find out what it is. Let's just put an end to the whole chapter thing and let's save here for now. Thank you all for watching. I know I promised an entire chapter, but let's save here and we'll continue more next time. What you say, yeah? Sure. Okay, well, it's not up to you, it's up to me. I'll save and I'll continue next time. Save data, yes. Save it, yeah. Save successful, thank you. Yeah, this game you have to manually save. And yeah, that's that. See you next time, guys. We'll continue directly from here. Alright. Later.